There's a nice crop of celery been growing here all summer long. Now the weather's getting cold, it likes it a lot better than it does the heat of Tennessee.